You ready?
Yeah.
All right, we're ready for you.
Go through them and tell them what they are.
Well, the first one that I played is Jessica from Top Gear. The second one I played is Backyardigans. The third one I played is Casey Jr. The fourth one, I think, was Imperial March. And then the fifth one I played was Star Wars. And then the sixth one, I think, was Casey Jr.
No.
Looney Toones.
Outstanding. Nice little mashup. Mm-hmm. My only suggestion would be you go a little bit slower so that everybody can really figure out what song you're playing. It's almost like you were a little rushed. Did you feel like you were a little nervous and you were going a little fast?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's got to be a weak game. Because I think once you get to the Star Wars songs, everyone's totally going to recognize. You might even have some cheering. Some excitement in the crowd when they hear the Star Wars songs.
So it like pauses just a little.
Some pauses just so that you keep the music how it actually sounds, like in the movies. That makes sense?
Yes.
Yeah, but that's outstanding.
Great
very,
job,
very creative.
Mm-hmm. Do you take lessons?
Yeah.
Okay. How long have you had lessons?
About 1 year.
Okay.
1 year? That's it?
Less than a year.
Less than a year?
Yeah.
You're that good already?
Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
Awesome job.
Thank you.
Good job, Deb.